I'm Kyri Baker. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Civil, Environmental, and Architectural Engineering. I also have a courtesy appointment in the Department of Electrical Engineering. I think my passion somehow has gotten me here. And when I get focused, I can't stop thinking about something. If I think about an idea I want to build, I can't stop thinking about it, work on it for 14 hours straight. It's really engrossing and amazing. And I think that's what drew me to engineering. It's unlike any of my other hobbies, like guitar or fitness. I don't get as engrossed as I do with engineering. I look specifically for interdisciplinary projects, and my group is very interdisciplinary. I have somebody who has degrees in civil engineering, electrical engineering, mathematics in my group. I look for projects where they're going to span the bridge between electrical engineering and architectural engineering. So they need to know about how a building works and how energy within a building works, but they also need to know about large scale, how the power grid works, how energy is generated and distributed within the grid. Actually, a large portion of the reason I became a professor is because it's a very creative job. I use my creativity every time I write a proposal or write a paper. There are really no bounds. I wrote a proposal about buildings on Mars. I wrote a proposal about, resilient microgrids in harsh climates. I wrote a proposal about smart buildings. So there's a lot of room for creativity. It's really nice to come up with ideas and be able to pursue them and to bounce ideas off of students and help them pursue something that interests them as well.